painted both sides. Jim Perry did that in 1970 when he won the Cy Young for the Twins.
How about that for a first inning for Bartolo Colon? A fly ball, a ground ball, and a punch out of Aaron Judge.